so Adrian Hauser on the mound tonight.
The
Pirates have won 11 games.
A swing and a miss.
Try one.
And that's strike one.
Oh, one's the count.
The Oklahoma native Adrian Hauser.
Pitch
that's
misses.
Why he put him in here. Oh, a little high on that one. Jiwon Bay. Strike two. So it's Hauser against Bay. And we're going to go with the Cerpulo. Grounder.
Plays out, but he can't squeeze it. Safe at first as they can't.
Lindy there, but couldn't get it done. All right, that's okay. It's a base hit for Bay. It's a one on, nobody out. Cutch got his 300 this weekend. And 4-6. Three.
Ryan Reynolds here.
The double play is complete.
Double plays like that are
that's how you get
tougher
it done.
Than these guys make it look sometimes, because no matter how you do it, the feed from the second baseman is a tough one. That's where footwork really comes into play. But right there, very well done. Misses the
I'd have to agree.
Oh,
that was a big one right there. Ooh.
Two outs, base is empty.
There's two strikes. Hauser and Reynolds. Vandy boy.
And a swing and a miss.
Got him with the circle. And Nimmo, McNeil, and Lindor coming up for the Mets. Eddie Arnold's no score.
Back here in City Field, here's Brandon Nimmo.
Ah, my Brandon Nimmo.
It is mid season, hitting leadoff in today's game, and he's usually in left field, but today he's patrolling center.
How about it?
There's a foul ball.
Actually, pitching today is Martin Perez.
They
got Bailey Falter on the mound for the
Diamond Dynasty.
Oh, goodness, those are two very tough pitches.
Fights it off.
Ooh,
see
he just fell that one off.
The 0-2. On the ground, right
grounded
side.
Grounded to first.
That's one up. Takes it to the bag. One up, one down.
And here is Jeffing Neal. Hasn't got a hit yet in Diamond Dynasty.
Puts it away.
And still doesn't.
Out.
Two up, two down. Frank Lindor, one for four.
It's never fun going back to the dugout after hitting the line drive that finds a glove.
Getting up there on the right hand side of the plate.
When you make great contact, you feel like you've done everything right. But in
this oh, he says it.
Hammers that one deep left field.
One more time. Way out in front of Pete Alonso. Polar Bear was trying to go back-to-back on back-to-back pitches. So it's 1-0 OKC here in the first. At City Field as the sun is setting in New York.
On the ground to the left.
Smash down the line just
foul. Just foul.
So 0-2 to Pete.
On the ground
grounded
to third.
Third. Backhanded in.
Out with room to spare,
so the big fly from Mr. Smile makes it 1-0 Mets 89ers. He knew it right away. Pop. Pop. And then drop. Good job there for Oklahoma City in the first. And here comes
O'Neal
Cruz.
And a pitch.
Start him off with
I know it's obvious.
Excellent 12-6.
You can't miss Cruz when he's on the field. I've never seen a player like him. I mean, he's 6'7", weighs 220 pounds, and is the tallest shortstop in the history of Major League Baseball.
Here comes a pitch.
Left it up.
In the air, right center field.
And it's sent to Nimmo. Nimmo's all over it.
Puts it away for the out. And a quick out number one.
So one up, one down. Here's the Concordia Crusader. Key Brian Hayes.
Right through there for a strike.
Nice.
And that one is lifted in
lifted
the air.
To center again. Nimmo's got the Wyoming speed
Jack
there.
Sawinski,
there comes Jack Sawinski. He can do some things. Oh,
really,
yeah.
Out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with
Adrian Hauser.
Pitches. That could set him up to go
oh,
deep into this
oh,
game.
Give it to me.
Nice.
Right there,
there,
strike two on the 93. There's two strikes to Sawinski. You know he's a road warrior.
Got it by
okay.
For the K.
Great work. Hey, there's Citi Field. Looking good. 1-0 Mets 89ers. Rafi Palmeiro, he has two big bombs, and he has the best OPS on the team.
Falter back to work.
Oh, boy, that's a tough pitch.
I think he was sitting off speed there.
Actually, I was just sitting
on the ground.
Grounded to first. One out.
First for the out.
Getting well. Now JD got a home run in his first game.
With the lack of contact,
he's going for
game.
The DH position
contact, so he delivers average,
to right field tonight.
Puts
it oh, he hit it hard.
Left
is it enough?
Taylor settles under it.
Nope.
And makes
Taylor's
the grab.
Got two outs.
And a couple of quick outs.
Batting seven.
So up next.
And here's his first at bat in his debut. The pipeline left fielder. Ryan Clifford. We could put him in right, I guess, but. Hey, how about it?
That one gets
hey, a debut there. Single.
So a two-out knock keeps the inning alive.
Nice job there by Clifford. Mm-hmm. He said, yeah, I feel good about
catcher,
that. Put that one in the dugout.
Francisco Alvarez.
Francisco Alvarez.
Very deep, not wanting anything over their heads.
Grounder to third. Oh, snagged by Key Bryan, and that ends
and
in second.
That
was well
inning.
Done. The one runner left on base, Taylor, Tellez, and Davis coming up with the Pirates. 1-0. OKC. Oh!
New inning getting started at the plate for Pittsburgh, Michael A. Taylor. The pitch. That one
strike
finds
one.
The zone.
Mets have a lot of history with Michael A. Taylor with all of his strike two with all of his Washington National days.
I'm sure he'd love to have that one back.
Hi. Ooh. And 12-6. And grounded. Oh, Jed Williams, beauty. Let's see that one more time. Flashing the leather. He plays everywhere. And he shows his range to the left and composure to get the out. Nice job there by Jed Williams. Rowdy Tellez. Might be looking for a heater. I'll throw him that. Now he's probably confused. I'll put it up high. Strike two. Well done. And got them all confused now. Struck him out. That was a masterful piece of pitching by Adrian Houser. Here is Henry Davis.
Huh? There for a strike.
Little Cardinal, I believe.
Swings through that.
Strike two.
Into a really good
and it's Davis so against Houser.
Just wants to get the baseball and deliver it as quickly
go back
as possible.
To that slider.
Keep the momentum going. And that's outside.
Oh, a little outside.
And it's 1-2.
Hit him low.
And another
ooh,
ball.
Way outside. Cambio. Cambio, of course, got him. That's also nice. Jet Williams will lead it off for the Mets 79ers. Here.
And we're back. Ready
in Flushing.
For the last half of the inning. Now it's the second baseman, Jet Williams.
Jet Williams is in 333. Third on the active team there with one RBI.
The wind and the pitch. And a foul
yo!
Ball.
That was it, Ard. Thank you, screen. Let's go, Mets. Nah, maybe.
Bay calls it in, and there's one.
They had that one all the way.
And now Brandon
and back to
grounded out his first time up.
The top of the order with Brandon Nimmo 0 for 1 today. Hitting 200 in the leadoff spot. Eesh.
Hey! Pulled foul.
Real.
On that fastball, I'm sure the pitcher taking
the
shave. Look for an off-speed pitch.
Lights come on here at Cityville. Hey.
Short hop liner. Handled it short.
Good job by Cruz.
Two up, two down.
And it's two up, two down is. Boob just said jinx. Okay, so Jeff McNeil trying to get something going here. In the third. Oh, that was dumb. Maybe.
Left side. Reynolds makes the catch.
So 3-3 down in the third. Checking out the fam cam. Flex cam. 1-0. And some people standing out there. That'd be kind of cool by the 370.
All set for the start of the inning. And stepping in.
Get to talk to Marte a lot. Jiwon
Bay.
See what you got, buddy.
Bay goes 5 feet, 11 inches, 185 pounds, and he's a native of Columbia.
Woo.
Swing and a miss. That one hit
lifted
to right.
To right.
Pulls it down and he makes the catch.
Good job there by Jay.
And there's one down. And now it's Andrew McCutchen.
Butch.
Breaking ball in
oh,
there
beautiful.
For a strike. Strike two.
Oh, he went for it. The two strikes on cut. Unfazed fighter.
That's just too much velocity. Hitters got to look down in the zone.
Nice one. Another strikeout. That is strikeout number 5 for Hauser tonight. And he's starting
to
roll.
Plate for Pittsburgh, Brian Reynolds.
We start him off with the change.
Just missed.
Ooh, man. Stuff. Low heat.
That swing. It's strike
right
one.
There. Fouled into the dirt. And the Vandy boy has two strikes on him. The change is coming. And he's looking.
He didn't like the call.
Ooh. As a perfect scout. Falls over Flushing Queens, Lindor, Alonso, and Palmeiro do up for the Mets
and Rangers. Now it's the shortstop.
Now Frankie Lindor, solo home run of the first, is the reason for the season. We have one run on the board because of him. And he's now hitting 400. How about that?
Lefty gets to work. Lindor.
Oh, he drilled it again.
See you later.
Oh my gosh, he's going off. One's in.
His second home run of the game.
397. Wow, a perfect there from Frankie Lindor in his second at bat. And it's 2-0.
Here's Pete
Alonso. Here's Big Pete.
And that's outside.
Outside.
And that's ball one.
Oh, he's just got to delete it.
It's a big game for the Mets today. 7-8, trying to get back to 500. Home against the Pirates. It's going to be tough, I'm sure of that. Martin Perez pitching tonight for Pittsburgh. Oh! That's high, but I don't think it's deep enough. Bad launch.
And it's caught for the out. Now, Rafael Palmeiro.
Here's Palmeiro in 471.
You know, it replaced Old Shea Stadium back in 2009, and Chipper Jones was really sad to see it go. It's actually
drilled right at the shortstop.
At the Polo Grounds for two seasons before Shea was finished.
And here is
JD playing right today.
Out towards right center field. McCutchen sizing this one up.
Been a little bit more on that.
And he makes the catch.
All right, so another blast for Mr. Smile. It's three hits, two of them are home runs from Lindor.
Here's the shortstop at the play. O'Neill.
What do you think about O'Neill Cruz? He needs a slider, I think.
Up the middle.
Grounded. Williams got it. Shortstop's arm at second base. Easy out.
The next Pirate to hit.
Brian Hayes.
Going
to get the bender.
The air, lets the defense work behind him. Another ground
that
ball.
Was there.
Good execution.
Fouled into the ground. And it's Hayes versus Hauser. And get the combo. Pop.
This one smacked. Oh boy, drilled it. Center. And it's into the gap. And it gets.
Oh my
high.
Goodness, Clipper couldn't play it.
Hustling for second. And he'll reach second.
Nimmo's there. And that's a double for Key Brian Hayes all the way to the
great
wall.
Hands on that swing.
I'm not sure what Clifford
the
was doing there.
And drive it into the gap for the double.
He might have to be a DH.
Like that, Bogan. Can pull that thing foul. Hey. That
so one scout, the Jackson the now as he swings and misses for strike one. And it's quickly
strike two.
The designated hitter.
There you see it. Hauser and Sawinski this time.
Ball one there.
Oh, he didn't go for it. That was a good take.
Swing and a miss.
Couldn't get that curveball. And the Bender gets the seventh strikeout.
Michael A. Taylor.
Two outs. It's up to Michael A. with a runner. Stranded at second. Strike one. Beautiful slider.
That one missed.
Didn't go for that.
Swing and a
oh, he went for the
one and two.
The hook got him there with two strikes. Hauser and Taylor. Let's see if he can get him on the high heat.
Pop.
No, that wasn't high enough. It's going back to the hook.
Swings and
got him! Runner left stranded. Five shutout innings. For Adrian Hauser, Clifford, Alvarez, and Williams do up.
Bottom of the inning, and now Ryan Clifford.
Here's Ryan Clifford. Looked bad out there in left field, man. Guess he has to move right. Or DH, I don't know.
The wind of the pitch.
But he can't hit. He's one for one.
And there's the strike.
That was it. Good pitch. Ryan Clifford. Oh, he drilled it right at the shortstop. That was a serious exit velocity. Here's Frankie Alvarez. It's perfect, and it was 107 off the bat. So he drilled it. What a hit. Right at a man. Alvarez hitting 250.
Out towards left center.
And that one's lifted
to
left.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the
out. Just two outs.
Two down.
Yep.
Two outs,
and Jet
empty.
Williams.
Here's the second baseman, Jet Williams. Bounce to the left side.
Grounded to third. Good play by him. So three up, three down in fifth. People still coming to the game or walking around outside for no reason. Tellez, Davis, and Bay coming up for the Pirates.
Top of the sixth inning at the plate for Pittsburgh. Rowdy Tellez.
Rowdy.
The wind of the pitch. And immediately
puts
in a strike to the left-handed hitter.
You know, these Pirates, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. Chasing pitches.
And I think that's going to be an out. He chased that, and
it's been tough for him to make contact.
Alonso's right there, one out.
And it just doesn't
Henry Davis.
They're seeing it very well as a group.
On the ground to
and
McNeil.
Nice backhanded by McNeil. Over to first. Well done. Two down.
Pirates leadoff man, G1 Bay.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time.
Bay's got a hit today.
Over it, put it on the ground.
Way out there.
Good eye on that.
Ooh,
spot.
He didn't go. Oh, that was a good one.
It really looks like
two strikes to Bay.
In between with their timing today. Good fastball,
G1 Bay,
slider,
South Korea.
But they've not been able to commit to one velocity.
Born in Columbia,
and stay there.
Foul ball left side.
Ooh,
he'll
he stayed on
another.
That. It'll be a tough pitch.
Knocks that Ooh. One away, and we'll do it again.
And here comes the curve.
And another ball.
Ooh, he sat there. 2-2.
That one out.
Lifted
to right.
Left.
Martinez
oh,
has a beat on it. And that'll
do. And he got it. And it's top half. Going to the bottom, top of the order. Only 5 hits in the game, and two of them are home runs from that 3-hole. Frankie Lindor.
Back here at Citi Field. Now
here is Brandon Nimmo.
Pitch out towards
Woo,
right center.
That should be a gapper.
Well struck.
Indeed, it is. Going to the MLB. And Nimmo's speed has him swatting a actually walking into second base. And that could be the catalyst right there here in the sixth. Jeff McNeil trying to get a hit.
Next to hit.
Maybe. Into center, and he's coming home. So an RBI single there. Finally a hit for Jeff McNeil, and it's a good one. Can he have three homers in one game?
This one ripped, but foul to the right.
Well, the game plan for this offense has been pretty clear. They're being aggressive at the plate, but still finding ways to pick their spots without falling into the habit of being over-aggressive. Five hits for him on the first pitch alone, so they're swinging and connecting right out of the gates.
That clips the corner.
That's a good two seamer.
Sometimes you need to be patient as an offense and let the pitcher come to you, but you can't argue with the game plan they're using in this one.
In the
air, is it going to drop?
And that's a fair
it
one.
Does. Is he going to try to come
it's
home?
A double, third hit of the night for him.
Second and third.
No, it didn't get much of that one. It's going to look like a line drive
man,
in the box score tomorrow.
Edwards
really not a pitch
it.
You want to swing at if you
three
don't
for
have
three.
To because it's almost
here goes
impossible
Polar
to
Bear.
Hit anything that far inside with any type of authority. That one
oh, off, no. The slider.
Still into the outfield somehow.
Dude, that was bad. Alonso 0 for 2 today. Fly out, ground out. It's hitting 167. He's got to get something here.
The 0-1. And that one
he's a little late. Oh, man. That was tough. Very late, they said. 0-2.
The 0-2.
He was late again, man. Okay.
And a pinch. Swing.
Yeah.
And that's a strikeout. Now batter. So two in scoring position with one out.
All right, so two on,
digs in now.
Two out, no one out for Rocky.
Foul ball there.
Ooh. Well, he's so good about trying to drive the ball to the opposite field gap in these situations. If he takes that approach, he could bust this game wide open.
On the ground, out to short.
Going to get a run on.
On the first. There for the out.
So it's 4-0 on that ground out to short, two outs. Now JD Martinez is 0-2 today. We'd like to keep an average above 200.
Lifted to left. Did
it!
And that is gone.
Meet the Mets. Meet the Mets. Step right up and greet the Mets. Bring your kiddies, bring your wife.
419.
Have the time of your life because the Mets are really sucking the ball.
Wow, that was a good one there. Perfect, perfect from JD. Back-to-back games. His first two games, two home runs. And here is Ryan Clifford.
Swings through that
one. Tough slider there.
0-1.
Pipeline 89 diamond.
Four runs already.
Got hit in his first pitch in MLB The Show.
Swing.
It's a far.
It's gone if it's fair, but it hooks
a little bit early. It was gone if it was there. Oh, maybe that one might fall.
Drop. Flashes the leather on the running.
It hung up a little bit too much.
And that is the third out of the inning.
But JD Martinez made it 6 with that swing. And he said, the double swing.
We go to the top of the seventh.
The pitcher looked happy. That was weird. Okay, now working on the shutout. Curveball strike is Oklahoma's own Adrian Hauser.
He's thrown strikes on the first pitch to over 70% of the guys he's faced in this one.
And he hits a ground ball and right side.
Oh, nice snag by the polar bear. One out here in the seventh.
Taking in is the switch inning outfielder, Brian Reynolds. Who's 0 for 2 with a pair of strikeouts. Brian Reynolds. Swing strike and foul one over the screen and back there. Out of play. That misses.
Ooh,
one and
he
one.
Just held up on that.
The Pirates with a lot of ground to make up here in the top half of inning number 7.
Hit it hard.
Base hit.
And there's
was
a single down the line. Let's see if Clipper can get there. He did. Little off, but single left for Reynolds. Now. Oh, strike. Good one on the circle change. Yeah, that was a.
This one
hit it hard.
Left field. Clifford makes the grab, and there's two gone.
Oh, good throw there. So two outs. Man.
Man at first.
Where's the exit velo
so
on that?
To the plate for Pittsburgh. Key Brian
who's
Hayes.
It? Sounded good.
One for two.
It was. I don't know.
And it's
Brian lifts it. You gonna get there? Nah, it's foul ball.
Reynolds off of first with two away. Swing
ooh,
and a
sinker.
Ball out to short.
Bringing it.
They take the force out. And
well done.
Out.
7th inning stretch at Citi Field. The Mets 89ers have a 6-run lead.
And welcome back to the ballpark. Now at the plate.
Making
Francis
the most of their 7 hits. 6 runs today for Oklahoma City. Still got Luis Ortiz
right
on the mound.
Back to work.
Oh, grounded hard. 95.
Throw over to Tellez.
Right at bay.
The leadoff hitter set down to open the seventh.
The second baseman.
Now it's the second baseman, Jet Williams.
And here's Jet.
In the air.
Ooh, maybe drop. Maybe.
Cruz brings it in with a nice running grab. Back to the top of the lineup. Here's the center fielder, Brandon Nimmo.
Yeah.
That's a really
and
nice
here is Brandon Nimmo trying to go 2 for 4.
For catch. We all know those can be a little tricky, especially
didn't.
If the wind's rolling.
1 for 4, 250 again. And it's 3-0-3 down in the seventh. Headed on to the eighth. Got to see what Hauser's energy bar looks like. Sawinski, Taylor, and Tellez.
And we're back. Leading off, Jack
making
Sawinski.
The Pirates look very ordinary here today. Is Adrian Hauser. His energy bar is yellow. Let's get somebody warmed up. Let's get Ottavino and Classe. Okay, I'm going
to
start with the slider.
Back to work. Inside corner
strike one.
Strike, and it's 0-1. Slapped hard.
Hit hard.
Way, but
ooh.
Foul.
And it's almost out of gas.
Ground ball right side.
Hit hard. Oh, big snag.
Nicely done for the out.
He can't hit, but he can use that mitt.
Michael A. Taylor.
Michael A. Taylor.
Swing and a miss. Strike one.
Sinker.
Base is empty.
And he's going to get a.
We're at the top of the eighth. Get on the ground on the right side.
Foul.
He picks it up.
And now he's
going to
get the.
And a swing
change
and
gets him.
Strikes.
Wow, great pitch. One more strikeout and he's got the 10.
Rowdy Tellez, the next
Rowdy
to
Rowdy Tellez could be that 10th.
Bounced up the middle.
No.
Oh,
Jet Williams again. Great glove. Can we see it one more time? We can't because it's the last out of the inning, but that was outstanding. You're out indeed. City Field looking good. It's 6-0 Mets 89. Okay, so this is probably the last at bat here from Flushing. Hey, how about a 2 for 4 night for Jeff McNeil? Flying Squirrel would love it.
High in the air out to right. McCutcheon has it sized up. And there's one away. Francisco Lindor comes
Uh-oh. 4 for 4 is waiting. He's in 571. And he hit 3 homers in 1 game.
In the air, left field.
Gapped.
Reynolds
maybe.
On the run. Nice grab on the run.
Oh, right in front of the Let's Go Mets. So 3-4, great day for Lindor.
0 for 3, a fly out of ground out and a strikeout.
Get a hit, dude.
Left field.
Nah.
Reynolds gets under it.
Floundering.
Makes the grab, and that'll
pretty soon he's going to be hitting double digits. All right. We got guys warming up, just in case Hauser can't get it going. But I think he can. I really do. I think he can. So Henry Davis leading it off for the Pirates.
As he turns on the rubber, and with that good live arm delivers.
Swings through that one for sitting with 81 pitches.
I mean, his pitch efficiency.
His energy is
at times
really low.
Contact, let the defense work behind him. That's why he's still in the game here in the ninth inning.
And
Owen Chu now. On the ground.
Great
first.
Pitch.
Alonso.
Right to Alonso, getting a lot of work today.
So the batting
that's
order
one out.
Turns over. Here's the second baseman, Ji-Won Bae. One for
Ji-Won Bae. Got one of the hits today.
And that drops strike in one. For a strike. You just don't see it that much anymore. A guy being this efficient and getting this deep into the
strike
game.
Two. Wow. He's good stuff. Hauser, how about it?
That ninth inning.
Strikeout number 10. He got it, and he's one out away. It's a tough out.
And here is Andrew McCutchen. 0-3 with two ground outs
the and shutout, and he has absolutely no energy left. So he's going to throw a changeup.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, swing and miss. He's going to throw a curveball.
Ground ball.
And it's a grounder.
Williams.
To Jet Williams. And it's a shutout. Mets 89ers win.
Nice when you can win by a touchdown or a couple of field goals. Want
to
keep that momentum.
Let's go, Mets! Let's go! Start cheering. We've got Seth Spurtis, Darnold, and David Wright. The New York Mets have got their fans going crazy. Thor, DeGrom, and Harvey, the Dark Knight.
With 10 strikeouts, Adrian Hauser, the tier of Oklahoma, gets the win. The loss goes to Bailey Falter. He gave up 4 runs in 5 innings. Not horrible, only 5 hits. But some of those were big ones. Pittsburgh's notables, 1 for 3. Cabrian Hayes, double. O'Neill Cruz, 0 for 3. That's notable. Ji-Won Bae, 1 for 4 with the strikeout. And Henry Davis, 0 for 3 with the strikeout. Oklahoma City notable players today. It is Frankie Lindor, 3 for 4. 2 homers, double, 2 RBIs, 3 runs scored. Great game. J.D. Martinez, 1 for 3 with a homer in back-to-back games. 2 RBI and a run scored. Brandon Nimmo, 1 for 4 with a double and a run scored. And Jeff McNeil, 1 for 4. RBI and a run scored, and all we do, we give glory to you. Play for him and always win. And this time, Oklahoma City did on 6 runs, 7 hits, and no errors. Pittsburgh had no runs on 3 hits and no errors. Have a great one. Drive home safely. Good night.